React.
And we are back with another video.
We are back with another video. Yes, so today we are going to react to Lay Lit music video.
Ooh, I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Yes, so
let's get to it.
Let's get it.
Highly requested.
Highly requested us this video.
Ooh. Oh Lord, have mercy. I don't know if I'm ready.
This is like another time period, different time period, just like, yeah.
Oh,
I think I have the captions.
Damn! Sorry. They better back the hell up.
Oh, this is gonna be lit. Like, literally. Lit, literally.
Yeah, literally.
Okay, stop. Ooh, I love the scenery. Already. Oh, the eyes. Ooh. No,
look at them dancers.
I'm dead. I'm getting blown away by the aesthetics once again. Was that a Lotus? I'm finally seeing that one. Oh, I love this.
Ooh, daddy as hell.
Ooh.
Damn.
That Lotus. Lit.
I was on the
Oh, it means Lotus. Okay.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
And then he's wearing like modern clothes and a ancient time period, like a whole like time crash. Love it. Like a fade.
Okay.
I'm trying to read the lyrics, but then I'm blown away.
Yeah, did you see that shot?
There's a lot of subliminal messages that I know for sure I don't know about, so I know there's a lot of things behind this, a lot of meanings.
Kiss, he said, kiss his ring. Talk your shit.
Oh no, this song is lit. You're the beat. I am the lit. Oh, okay, and he's Lotus. Okay, got it. Oh, his sign. Wait, is that his sign? No.
No, not but it's sign. Still, yeah, but it's still lit though.
No, that's not his sign. But it's a dragon though. Oh. Oh my god, that's freaking dope.
Oh. Oh. Ah! Yo, Wait. That is so freaking dope. That is dope. I am lit. Woo! Yes. Oh, my dread. I'm sorry. I got excited. But that
wow.
is
wow.
Yes, Lay.
Yes.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes.
Yes, King.
Yes. And the credits.
He never disappoints me, ever.
He never.
Never.
Never, ever, ever.
No, I'm gonna have to watch this again on a bigger, on the TV.
Like, I have to go through the lyrics again because I'm trying to absorb everything. And, of course, I keep getting blown away by the aesthetics. And I just was not ready. And there was so, I know there's so many messages behind this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna let the credits play just in case we miss something. But there is, like, so much going on.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the Lotus, which means lit. right? And then the dragon, I'm trying to figure out, okay, that's not his sign, because his sign is the sheep, right? So I was like, okay, what's with the dragon? So it's like the awakening of the dragon, maybe? Mm-hmm. I'm not entirely sure about that concept.
Somebody is going to explain it.
But somebody's going to tell us exactly what's going on.
Somebody from the squad is going to explain it.
Yes. But that dragon, that dragon is cool. Yeah. I love dragons.
His moves was dope.
I love how, like, it's like another thing where he has his modern clothes, and he's like in an ancient China environment.
Yeah,
like it's like the same thing like from other music video we watch. And wow, what a well developed music video, and I'm very very proud of him. He's
very proud,
very talented, and yes, the beat is so freaking sick. You know, I was attacked too. I was so attacked. I got
I was
hot.
Attacked, but you know, we always love a talented king. You know what I mean? Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes. So. I hope you enjoyed our reaction to Lay's Lit.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, if you guys want to. And follow us on Twitter. Our names will be in the description down below. And you can join the Say J Squad.
Yes. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. And we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.